Jason got a snake for Christmas. And the snake's called Caesar, it's a corn snake. And then earlier today, for the first time, we were going to feed it pink ears. Those are baby mice. But I think it's wrong time of the day, it still is. And the snake was not interested in the pink ears. And here they are. Two little pinkies. And, well, the snake will probably wait till tonight before it actually goes and has one, or maybe two. These snakes are actually nocturnal. They prefer to be busy at night. Seems like the snake finally decided it's time to eat. Not sure how long it's going to take with this. Don't come in front of the camera. No, don't. Yeah, it's the typical way of doing it, by first coiling around it and squashing it.
Its mouth is too small.
And here.
Oh, its legs are moving.
As if the snake is looking behind to see what are those things moving in the back there. We're not too sure yet if this pinky is too big for him, but we'll have to see now. That was kind of the smallest ones they had.
Thank you.
if the visuals aren't too good, because I have to kind of take the visuals through the plastic sides of this snake enclosure. Sorry, I'm trying to do two things at a time. Keep the camera on the snake and also try to get a torch in here. I don't want to shine directly on the snake in case the snake doesn't like that.